Hey everyone, I am Dana, and here is a dose of real reality. I am really tired of people thinking they have really given you their all when they've only given you maybe 25%. And what I mean by that is, when you look at your life and you want to build a business or you want to build a life or you want to be different than the norm, what you have to do is give yourself, you have to give more than 110% of yourself. When I was in the workforce, I did that. I gave more than 110% of myself. I gave maybe 210%. Anyone will tell you, I went over and beyond what was printed on my job description. So when I think about myself as a wife, when I think about myself as a mom, when I think about myself as a grandmother, when I think about myself as a businesswoman, I understand that before I can get to that millionaire status, I have to put in more than 110% of myself. You hear that back there? That's a little bit of real reality. It's called I'm cooking while I'm trying to record. It's called I'm taking care of home while I'm trying to build a business. And I'm not trying to be all mean, and I'm not trying to be ghetto fabulous or whatever the people call it or whatever. I'm not trying to be that. What I'm trying to do is really be real with you. Real with you so that you understand, and this is part of why I'm doing The Real Reality with Dana Neal. You have to understand that in the middle of building a business, in the middle of taking care of a family, there's some things that go on. There's some things that go on that may not be nice, may not be cute, may not be pretty, and may not be what people call common. This has been your dose of real reality.